Young and the Restless spoilers for Wednesday, March 24, reveal that Amanda's birth mother isn't through with her yet, Mariah and Tessa making a big move, and Faith taking center stage again. Amani made it clear she didn't want Amanda anywhere near her family. Naya suggested that she and Amanda could get to know each other, in secret. Amanda told them both to take a hike. Of course, now, Naya needs a favor from her lawyer daughter and makes a beeline straight for Amanda's door. Will she able to tell the family who didn't want her to take a hike, or will they take advantage of the recently broken up and vulnerable Amanda? Now that's Mariah will be carrying her baby, Abby wants both her surrogate and Tessa to move into the Chancellor Mansion. This is a major change for both of them. And it puts them under Abby's micro-managing gaze full-time. Will they still be able to stand each other by the time the baby arrives? And, if not, what does that mean for this one, big happy family they're supposedly putting together? Really, guys, sign those contracts like Amanda and Brittany said. You'll both be happier for it. Sharon and Nick have talked to Faith about her behavior. So have Summer and Lola and Nikki and Ray. Now it's Phyllis's turn. Because there is nothing more important than Faith's happiness. At least when Phyllis talks about the bad decisions she's made in her life, she has enough to put everybody else to shame. Will Faith listen to caution from one of Genoa City's baddest bad girls? The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.